teach you how to make a leaf painting. It's very simple and everyone can make it very easily. In this painting, we materials are required, different types of leaves like this, paintbrush, fabric colors, and drawing sheet. Now let's start. Take a leaf. Green color. Paint like this. Now next, green color. This is light green and this is dark green. Now again, you can use different shade of green color. Press like it. You can use both shades, light green and dark green. So these are leaves. Now next step. Take a green color. Draw some stems. Like this. Draw some grass. Now next step, we will take a yellow color, white color, red color, orange color. Now take a cotton. Yellow color. Orange color. yellow color. Red color, you can take red, orange, purple, it's your choice. First you will take white color shade. Yellow, red, you can use earbuds also and cotton. White color, yellow color, red color, orange and take a brush and green color, draw some grass like this. You can use white also. So this is leaf painting, it's very simple. You can draw outline also for finishing. Like this. From in a bottom side, you can draw some grass like this. So this is your leaf painting. I hope you all are understood. In this painting, you can use other types of leaves. Thank you so much.